From the KSFY studios in downtown Sioux Falls, this is KSFY Morning News.
Multiple suspects arrested after a string of robberies in the Sioux Falls area. Why the suspects say they had to steal the money.
Sioux Falls is welcoming new U.S. citizens to the country. What they are saying about officially becoming part of the United States.
And I'm KSFY News reporter Colt Molesky, live in Sioux Falls at Sanaa's Gourmet Mediterranean, and I'm showing you some recipes for meal preparation.
I wonder if she'll be able to beat Colton Molesky. She always beat Bobby Flay.
I know.
Colton's
I think
next.
She might.
Hey, good morning. Welcome to the show. Happy Monday. It is the 13th of January, and it is so good to have you with us this morning. My name is Sean Cable.
And I'm Vanessa Gomez. Thanks for joining us on this Monday, Sean's last day here KSFY.
It's a big day today. The debut of Dakota News Now
yes.
is happening tonight at 4 o'clock.
Yep, and it's also Sean Cable Day.
It is. Yeah, that's a huge honor. The mayor surprised me on Friday
yes.
with a proclamation. So that is absolutely the coolest thing ever. And I have a feeling this morning's going to be fun. My daughter, Nora, Cammie, is here.
All the
way from South Carolina. And I told you all not to make a big deal of this.
It's going to be a big deal, though. So gear up and buckle up because it's going to be a wild morning.
I see an apple and banana over on the Davenport. So I think we're going to have a party here before too long. Let's do a quick peek at the weather before we get going. We've got some news and weather to get to this morning. We are actually fairly comfortable this morning. It's going to be a mild day today.